हेलो फ्रेंड्स, यू आर मोस्ट वेलकम इन माय यूट्यूब चैनल वाइड लूप रोबोटिक एंड ऑटोमेशन। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट ए न्यू सीरीज ऑफ आईओटी विद ब्लिंक एप्लीकेशन बाय यूजिंग नोड एमसीयू बोर्ड। लेट अस स्टार्ट। दिस इज स्कीमेटिक डायग्राम। आई हैव कनेक्टेड एलईडी ऑन D1 पिन। आई विल कंट्रोल दिस एलईडी विद मोबाइल फोन बाय यूजिंग ब्लिंक एप्लीकेशन। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट हाउ टू इंस्टॉल द एप्लीकेशन एंड हाउ टू सेटिंग the Blink app. This is Play Store in my mobile phone. I will search here Blink app. Blink. I will install this. Okay, installing done. I will open. Here you have to create a account. So I have already account here, so I will direct login. Here I will type my email ID. Okay, here I will type password and login. I will create a new project. I will type here project name, test, and here choose the device. My device is NodeMCU. Okay, dark theme and create a token. Authentication token number has been sent to my email ID. Okay. I will take here a button. Here I will type name. So button. And here I will decide pin. LED is connected on D1 number. So I will select here D1. And button will be pressed, then it will be 1, otherwise it will be 0. And I am using as a switch, so I will slide as a switch. Now everything is correct. I'll back and I will play. Okay, now we will see Arduino programming. So this is Arduino IDE. So first we have to install Blink library. So here I will type blink.io. And click on get started. Here is library to be installed, so click on install. Because here is, this is C++ for Arduino board, ESP8266, ESP32, so I will click on install. I will download library, source code, save, and open folder. Here Blink library is downloaded, so go to again Arduino. I will import here library, add library. I will select this. Okay, library has been added. So go to example and here is Blink's, yeah, here is Blink and Wi-Fi board. and here NodeMCU. Click on NodeMCU. Okay. So here I have to type SSID name of my local network. White loop. Shivam. This is password. We need here authentication code. So I will go to mail. Here is authentication code. So I will copy this. And I will paste here. Okay, I will select the board. Board is NodeMCU 1.0 and COM port 5. Okay, I will upload and compile. Compile has been successfully done. So I will press the button. You can see LED is turned on and turn off. On, off. You can see very easily I can control this LED with my mobile phone and Android application. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you think this is very helpful for you, so please like, comment and share with your friend. Thanks for watching.